Hey, Yuna.
Yuna, wake up.
Huh?
Sleeping in class? Were you up late last night or something?
Yes. She was reading cookbooks and looking up recipes well past midnight.
Oh, Kurt and Allie? Wait, what's with your uniforms?
You still dreaming or what?
I bet she was having a lovely dream about whoever it is she's planning to cook for.
Muse and Ash too? Hold on. How are you here, Ash? Didn't you...
Goodness, would you all please simmer down?
Class is about to start. We need to snap out of it and focus.
Huh? Ada and Fritz? You guys are supposed to be at the main campus. What's going on? Why are you two here?
You really are out of it, aren't you? Did you hit your head or something?
What? Crown Prince Cedric? What are you doing here?
Are you serious? Maybe you did hit your head after all. I'm here waiting for class to start. We're classmates now, remember?
Did you seriously forget? The main and branch campuses being merged? All our classes being rearranged?
His Highness, Ada, and Fritz were added to Class 7. But that was 2 weeks ago.
They've only been here 2 weeks, but these scrubs are already acting like they own the place.
Watch your mouth. I won't allow you to disrespect His Highness like that.
Well, anyway, the fact that we were all at about the same point in the curriculum made things easy.
True. The transfer was fairly smooth, all things considered.
Oh. I guess that rings a bell, now that you mention it. Man, I must have just had some crazy dream or something.
I'm so tired.
Good morning, everyone.
Huh? Who are they?
Okay, Class 7. Looks like you're all here, so we're going to start with today's announcements.
Sorry, everyone. We still don't have a homeroom teacher for you yet. But the two of us are going to support you as much as we can, so please, give it your all.
Thank you, Instructor Mary.
You as well, Instructor Makarov.
Anyway, today's class schedule. First off, we've got Applied Info Processing.
That's right. We don't have a homeroom teacher, huh?
Shoot. I need to focus on the lesson.
Those days I spent at Thor's were so warm and fulfilling. I was surrounded by my friends and classmates. They were all so brilliant and talented, I could barely keep up. But together, we all supported each other and pushed each other to grow.
Thank you.
and not just when it came to academics. We gave our clubs and our personal lives everything we had, too. But for some reason, I couldn't shake the feeling something was missing. A voice that guided us. One that was calm, but carrying way too many burdens. It was a little pushy from time to time, but you could feel the kindness behind it. The voice of someone who had gone through a lot, despite not being much older than us. But whose voice could it have been? I couldn't remember.
Let's look for Kurt first. Maybe he's in his room.
We should check to be sure. It's at the far end of the hall. Oh, that sounds like...
Aha!
Ha! Yeah! Strike!
Looking good, Kurt!
Your swordsmanship is as fluid as ever.
Thank you.
This is the third floor.
Okay, let's have a look around.
A scroll with Eastern writing.
Instructor Rin!
Was all of that a dream?
Those strange school days we spent with everyone? It seems so.
Wait, you had a dream about that too?
Yes, I get the feeling we were all in the same dream together. Altina included.
I remember now. I was brought to that dark place, the Grawl. I tried to protect everyone, but then Milliam, she... No.
I remember now, too. If Alamar went berserk, no matter how much we tried to call out to Instructor Rin, we couldn't stop him.
Now, Rin, let us begin. Together we shall write the end of this wretched fairy tale. In ink. Black as despair.
Chancellor Osborne's words to Instructor Rin are the last thing I remember. But what happened afterward? How did we get here?
You're all finally awake!
Man, it's about time. You had me worried.
Hmm?
And Randy!
I am here as well.
Wait, Roselia?
But why? And where are we?
Confused, huh? Can't blame you.
Don't worry, you're safe here. This is my grandmother's atelier. It's where I grew up.
This is your family home?
Did they wake up?
Sounds like it.
You're all here.
What a relief. I'm glad you're all okay.
You really had us worried there.
It's nice to finally have a bit of a silver lining after everything that happened.
I'd ask if you're all okay, but...
No one could blame you after all that's happened.
I imagine you must be feeling weak and disoriented. You were unconscious for 2 whole weeks, after all.
2 weeks?
Anyway, first thing you need to do now is eat.
Even soup is fine, just get something in you.
Trust me, I'm just as lost as you are, but we can talk later.
That's right. Let me go make something for you.
Nuh-uh. We're talking now. You need to tell us what the hell happened. And what in the world's an atelier? There's no way we're still in Heimdall, right?
For someone who spent the last 2 weeks dozing, you certainly are pushy. As the elder, I suppose I should explain. We are currently deep in the heart of a pitch-black forest. Welcome to the home of the Hexen Clan. The Hidden Village of Arryn.
What's going on?
Ah, so the Grawl has come unbound.
This whole place is returning to its proper dimension and taking us with it. It's going to cause a distortion. Emma! I'm on it.
Is this...
You're teleporting us outside?
Yes, this will take you straight to Grandmother. Don't worry, I'll make sure we all get out safely.
Okay, we'll leave it to you.
Just be careful. Teleporting you out of here.
Understood. But Instructor Reen...
Fine! I'll get him!
Celine, no!
Thank you.
Instructor!
Ugh. We need to get out of here now! Stay close by and keep a firm hold on Altina!
Musée?
What the heck is that? Grianos? No! Is this Vita's magic?
Correct. A transportation talisman imbued with the power of her deceased familiar. She gave it to me in case of emergency. How unfortunate I have to use it so soon.
Just who are you?
Yuna, Kurt, and Altina, too. I'm afraid it's time for me to say goodbye.
Musée!
You can't be...
The Great Twilight has begun, and I too have a role to play. But I will always treasure the memory of these few months we spent together. So please, take care, and just leave Ash to me.
Musée! Come back!
She's gone, Yuna!
This place won't last much longer! We need to get out of here!
There you are. Now we can open the spirit path.
Hey, is everyone okay? Huh?
Randy! We don't have enough time.
I'll use a partition to get the others out! Take care!
Thank you.
Thank you.
What a lovely flower bed.
With all these flowers blooming, you'd think it was spring.
Wait.
And these blue lavenders. They're...
Erin flowers. Like the ones the Archbishop requested during our field exercises.
Guess this must be the local tavern, huh?
Seems so. No village is complete without one, I suppose.
Thank you.
Is this?
Whoa, this place is packed with all sorts of stuff.
Something about it seems rather peculiar.
Not so peculiar when you consider it's set up in a witch's village. The sky above Eren seems so strange.
Yeah. It's like we're in a completely different world.
The Hexen Clan village is quite a mysterious place.
Back already, I see.
Rose, Randy.
Man, look at you. Still down in the dumps, huh? Oh, I guess old Class 7's in the same boat.
Well, can you blame them? From what Emma's told me, the combined power of the gnomes and the Blood and Iron Chancellor is completely overwhelming. So much so that they could bring about the end of the world with ease.
That's terrifying to think.
To top things off, we've got 5 more Divine Knights besides Valimar running around now. And one of them, that Ebon Knight, Chancellor Osborne, is piloting himself.
That knight had an aura unlike any of the others. As if it wanted to dominate all it surveyed.
Yeah. Honestly, it gave me goosebumps just looking at it. I mean, the other Divine Knights had powerful auras too. But that one...
Well, if the Blood and Iron Chancellor's behind the wheel, it's gotta be bad news.
Right. There was something else that bothered me.
Now, Rhean, let us begin. Together we shall write the end of this wretched fairy tale. In ink, black as despair.
Right at the end, the Chancellor called Instructor Rhean by his first name. Almost like he knew him well. But when they met in Heimdall, they were much more formal with each other. Last names and all that.
Now that you mention it...
Huh. That is kind of weird.
Allie?
Is there something you're not telling us?
Well...
Allie, please.
Well, you're with the Intelligence Division, right, Altini? You know way more than us about all this.
Certain things have been nagging at me for a while now. Not just the exchange between the Chancellor and Instructor Rhean, but old Class 7's behavior as well. And then there's the fact that Instructor Rhean is not a Schwarzer by birth.
Huh? Right. I guess I knew he and Elise weren't actually blood related.
Interesting.
Hey, whoa! What are you getting at here?
As a Vander, I'm privy to certain information that I believe may shine a light on our current situation. Please, hear me out. 14 years ago, just before the start of the Hundred Days War, someone attacked the home of the then Brigadier General Osborne. To this day, nobody knows who was responsible nor what motivated them, but they murdered Osborne's family in their own home. He lost his wife, and it's said he lost a son, but the son's remains were never found.
Whoa, so that's how it all connects. But hold on, Kurt. How did you put this all together?
It's a technique Instructor Reen taught me called the unclouded eye. Letting go of your preconceived notions will let you see the truth. I trust I'm not mistaken?
You're right. I received confirmation myself 2 years ago, during the incident at the Infernal Castle. Though it was only by coincidence, I was there on a mission to capture Duke Cayenne. Instructor Reen and Old Class 7 were shocked to discover the truth.
I can imagine.
Yeah, no kidding. That'd mess anyone up. But that would explain why Reen and his pals were so dead set on foiling Osborne's schemes.
Yuna?
Are you angry? Yuna, Instructor Reen's birth father, doesn't change who he...
Of course I'm angry! How could I not be? Damn it! Why would he keep all that from us? And not just him, either. The rest of Old Class 7 is just as bad. Come on, you two. We're bringing them back here. Now! No. We're gonna have a few words with them!
Yuna.
What exactly do you want to say?
Well, that's our uni, I suppose.
It seems that, for better or worse, nothing keeps her down for long.
Good. That's everyone.
Yuna?
What is it you wanted to talk to us about?
I kind of get the feeling you're upset with us.
Oh, I'm not upset. I'm completely pissed off.
Yuna, please.
I don't know what you're planning, but try to keep a level.
Kurt, Allie, I need both of you to shut it. We just learned the truth about Instructor Reen's father. His birth father, I mean. The Blood and Iron Chancellor, Gilliath Osborne.
Oh, well...
So, you found out, huh?
Please, Yuna, don't think any less of Reen.
He suffered so much because of Osborne. But he never agreed with the Chancellor's policies, with his unreasonable demands.
It's true. For all the pain my brother has caused me, it pales in comparison to what Reen has suffered at the hands of his father.
Each mission Reen fulfilled for his father ate away at him piece by piece, but he always retained his sense of what was right.
His actions in the Northern War are the perfect example.
I get it. I haven't known him for as long as you have. But I know what kind of person he is, and I think there's something that we in the new Class 7 understand even better than you do. That Instructor Reen is still suffering, even now.
You're right.
We've seen it with our own eyes. We saw the way he fought, the way he gave his all to try and stop the Chancellor. But even then, it wasn't enough. So he chose to put his life on the line to keep us safe.
It's true.
Allie tried to protect him from certain death. But in the end, it was Milliam who paid the price. She became the sword to save all of our lives. The shock and grief sent Instructor Reen into a rage. In trying to avenge Milliam, he ended up triggering the end of the world. And now, his father, Osborne, is trying to use him for something else even beyond all that. I know that right now, Instructor Reen must be blaming himself for everything. For not being able to protect Milliam. For making a mistake that can't be undone. That's why someone needs to find him, grab him by the collar, and shake him until he snaps out of it. To tell him that he's wrong. That it wasn't his fault. Wasn't that supposed to be your job? You're his friends, aren't you?
Uni.
If you won't do it, then we will, as his students. Instructor Reen has always offered us support when we needed it most. It now falls to us to do the same for him. And I swear I will, not as Evander, but as a member of Thor's Branch Campus's Class 7.
Instructor Reen has been my mentor, showing me the way. He taught me to think for myself, gave me the courage to make my own decisions, helped me figure out who I really am. That's why my decision was an easy one. I'll protect everyone, just like Milliam did. And I will do everything in my power to rescue Instructor Reen, so that I can thank him in person.
Sheesh, they got us good there.
Yep, I agree. They didn't just catch up to us, they blew right past.
You can say that again. We came too much earlier than they did, but all we did was mope around.
We let our sadness and our fear of what we have to do next paralyze us.
How could we? It's so embarrassing. So much for setting an example.
So that means...
Yes, you're all absolutely correct. Protecting everyone, huh? That certainly sounds like Milliam.
She's passed the baton to us. Now we must work together to protect what we hold dear. Reen has always devoted himself to helping others. We owe it to him to follow his example.
Do you remember what we told Reen and Milliam that day? That we'd work to stop the war on the surface and find out what's happening behind the scenes. It's time for us to do just that.
And don't forget about Crow. Seems like he's got his memories back.
Yeah, we'll get him back on our side even if we gotta beat some sense into him first.
I like the way you think.
It's not going to be easy, though, especially with that mobilization law in full effect.
True, but we can start by investigating that black pleroma grass that sprang up after the ritual.
Looks like all you guys needed was a little kick in the butt and you're back on track.
I'm glad to hear it. That puts my mind at ease.
Yeah. But this is only the beginning. Aside from rescuing Instructor Reen, we've still got to find Muse and Ash. And everyone else from the branch campus, too.
You're absolutely right.
We're going to take everything back. Our instructor. Our entire world.
You won't be doing it alone. We'll be there to help you every step of the way.
You have our gratitude for bringing us back to our senses.
Yeah, thanks.
The trial that awaits us will be the ultimate test of Class 7's worth.
And that means all of us. There's no difference anymore between old and new Class 7.
That's right. Our shared goals have united us.
And together, we can overcome any challenge.
Right.
1420 hours. We've cleared the 3rd Air Fleet search radius.
Good. Return to alert level 2. Now, full rudder starboard. We're headed north-northwest.
Yes, sir.
My, they're all so well-trained. Every soldier knows his proper place. I can't help but wonder how the Civil War would have turned out if this army of yours had been around back then.
I can't imagine it would have changed things in the end. At most, we might have prolonged the war for a year or so. Though if we'd had a more suitable leader, things might have turned out differently.
I do believe you're right.
Oh, please. You're giving me too much credit.
It's only thanks to your generous assistance that I even stand aboard this airship.
So you claim, but you're the one who arranged all of this.
That's right. The way you see tens of thousands of moves ahead, you could even teach the Blood and Iron Chancellor a thing or two. I imagine you'd make a fine Anguis for the Society if you were so inclined.
Well, I certainly would enjoy meeting the infamous Grandmaster in person. However, in the end, I too failed to stop the Great Twilight. Failing to notice that Ash had taken that gun is one of my greatest regrets. That one mistake was all it took. If only I had seen it, I might have been able to stop him.
Perhaps it was simply the will of Adios. Or far more likely, the curse.
Yes. It's something powerful enough to completely defy the laws of causality. How impressive that you were able to use that very power to devise a counterattack.
Perhaps. But it's an unforgivably cruel plan. No different from taking the entire world hostage. How could I face Instructor Reen or the rest of Class 7 ever again?
Putting Schwarzer aside for now, what's become of the members of both Class 7s? They ended up escaping to your village, did they not? I haven't heard anything more than that.
Nor have I. At least it seems they made it there safely. Minus Crow and Ash, of course. Though it's hard to say if they'll be able to bounce back after witnessing the worst possible ending firsthand.
They're going to be fine. I'm sure of it. I believe in Yuna, Kurt, and Altina. They'll inspire the others and shake them out of their despair. Then together, they'll start moving forward. The time I spent with them in class made that more than clear.
Hidden away somewhere. I got myself into this shit. I'll get myself out. No freaking way.
Hmm. Ah, there you are. Been looking for you.
Oh, it's just you guys.
What do you mean, just you guys?
You got your memories back then? So, what's your plan now that shit's about to go down?
About that. My contract's up. I'm nobody's pawn anymore. Right now, I'm just the Azure Awakener, and that means I've got my own role to play. At least, for what little time we've got before it's all over.
Oh yeah?
It's fine, though. Works out well enough for me. Gives me one final shot at getting revenge for my grandfather. But if you're looking for a fight, you better keep walking.
That's a damn shame. Well, if the mood strikes you, you know who to call.
He never fails to get on my nerves. But you, why are you so...
Completely irresistible? Don't tell me you fell for me. Nah, guess not. Your heart already belongs to that master of yours, huh? Unless a certain Goody Two-Shoes went and stole it away.
Absolutely not! I swear, why is it that you, McBurn, and that ogre girl all treat me like I'm some love-struck little child?
Well, you kinda are.
Anyway, what exactly do you plan to do about him?
It's his own problem to deal with. The way he is right now, I don't have it in me to bother with him.
Nice work. We're lucky you're here.
You!
You finally got him under control. I'd suggest keeping him like that. Don't worry, though. It won't be much longer. The rivalries will begin soon.
Oh, just shut up! We're not going to be part of your evil scheme! People who are counting on you, waiting for you to snap out of this. Do you hear me, Rain Schwarzer?
Yeesh, this place gives me a serious case of the heebie-jeebies.
So this is it.
The Hexen Clan's Labyrinth of Ordeals.
That it is. As I told you yesterday, your long rest has left you weak. If you remain so out of shape, you will find yourself in mortal danger with every battle that lies ahead.
I do feel like I'm weaker than before.
I still feel kind of bad that we couldn't head out with the others, though.
Okay, Randolph, take good care of these three.
Grandmother, try not to be too hard on them.
Of course. I may not look it, but I am an instructor, remember?
Oh, worry not. I plan to rough them up just enough to get them ready.
Come now, there's no need to be so down. You'll catch up to us before you know it.
Besides, while you're doing your training, we'll be gathering intel.
We'll look for info on Reen, the mobilization law, anything that might come in handy.
Come join us once you're ready. We've got a tough mission ahead. We're gonna need all hands on deck.
Understood. I promise. We won't be far behind you.
Good luck. And please, be careful.
Don't do anything crazy. At least not without us.
Right. Then until we meet again, may the wind and the goddess be with you.
Overcome whatever ordeals await you, and come find us.
Then. Time to figure out just how much weaker we've gotten.
So our objective is to enter the labyrinth and begin exploring.
Yes. Once you have fought off the vicious monsters in your path and made your way to the utmost depths of the labyrinth, that will be it. For today. Orlando, if you would lead them.
Roger Wilco.
Randy, Thank you. For helping us, I mean.
I imagine you must be worried about the other branch campus students and Tio.
Sure, but I trust Tio Tat to take care of herself. And worrying about things you can't control doesn't help anyone. What I can do to help, though, is get you guys back up to speed while Reen's not here. And I'm sure that focusing on this right now will lead us to everyone else down the line.
Thank you.
We'll do our very best.
We appreciate your guidance.
Good. It sounds like you are ready then. You stand before the grounds where witches of the Hexen clan who wish to venture outside the village must first prove their worth. St. Graal Labyrinth.
Thank you. in there!
Oh, a treasure chest. They're in disarray! Let's go! Chop! It's down!
They're mine!
My turn. There!
Let's go! Chop! There!
They're mine!
Here I go! Yeah!
They're off guard!
I'll assist!
Good stuff, Altini! You did it!
I have your support to thank for that, Instructor.
Thank you.
Ready to go!
The advantage.
Very well.
Yeah. There!
They're mine! Those sword tricks of yours sure came in handy.
Thanks, Yuna. I trust your skills in battle.
Ready to go!
I found some treasure!
Take this!
You have the advantage.
proud warrior!
About time I got this started.
Yeah! Eat steel! Berserker!
I'd just give up if I were you.
Knocked him right into next week!
I must train even more!
Yeah, I did it!
Stats updated.
Ready to go? Yeah. Get in there!
Yeah.
Get in there!
Very well. Very well.
Now.
Got it.
Yeah.
Very well.
It's my turn. Ha! Nice. We did it.
Very well.
We'll end this quick!
My turn!
All right!
My turn.
Yeah, right. Now's our chance!
I'll assist!
Behold, the dual blades of Vander. Now, I'll end it. Ha! Ragnar, strike!
Got it! Ha!
Got it!
Here I go! There!
Now! There!
Got it!
Yeah!
Don't give up! All right! Ha! Nice! We did it!
Treasure located.
A good break.
Yeah. Got him! Don't let up! Ha!
Very well.
My turn. Yeah! There!
Gotcha!
Very well.
My turn!
Yeah!
All right!
I shall go.
Very well. There!
They're mine!
My turn!
Yeah, right. No problemo.
A good break.
See ya! Got him! Don't let up!
Yeah! My turn.
Got it! Ha!
Here I go! Cha!
Got it!
Very well.
My turn! There!
My turn. There!
All right! There!
My turn!
My turn.
Here I go. Ha! Wide open.
It's mine.
Stay down.
Now. Yeah.
Here I go.
Let's go.
Yeah.
It's down.
They're mine.
I'll end it.
Those sword tricks of yours sure came in handy.
Thanks.
Yeah. Ha, ha.
Victory is assured.
Like a good spot for a break.
Having some trouble, are we?
Rose?
What are you doing here?
She must have teleported herself ahead of us.
Yes, I suppose I did. What marks would you give these students, Orlando?
I'd say they pass, but just barely. Still, I think they're ready for today's final test.
You can't be serious.
Wait! Is our final test really gonna be...
Yes, a battle against the last of the true ancestors and elder of the Hexen clan herself. I wish to see the limit of your power, and then what lies beyond it. Rise to the level of your predecessors, that you may reclaim your lost instructor!
We'll do just that.
That was our intention from the start.
Let's go, guys. Come on, Randy, you too!
Sure, but let me warn you, Roselia's crazy strong. You're gonna need to hit her with all you've got.
Now, come at me with everything you have!
Got it! Ha! They're off guard! Knock them senseless!
Yes!
Yes!
Understood!
I do believe I'll help myself. How refreshing.
Don't give up!
Thank you. Very well.
Here I go! There!
Now.
Proud warrior!
My turn.
About time I got this started.
Yeah! Eat steel! Berserker!
I'd just give up if I were you.
Behold! The dual blades of Vander. Now, I'll end it. Ragnar, strike!
This is it!
My turn. Search mode activate. Detailed information obtained.
Take this!
Not today!
Now.
Cower before my might! Crimson Lantern!
Not today!
Don't give up!
Thank you.
Take this!
Now.
Cower before my might! Crimson Lantern!
Very well.
My turn!
All right!
I do believe I'll help myself. How refreshing.
refreshing.
Not today!
Don't give up!
Thank you. Let's go.
I shall go.
Here I go! Howl! Proud warrior! My turn! You're done for! Eat this! Now's our chance!
Alistair!
Behold, the dual blades of Vander. Now, I'll end it. Ragnar, strike!
You have done well holding out this far. But it is time we brought this to a close! Ha!
Now, transform! Sync complete! Go, Arcadius Gear! Ready? Launch! Rionac, open fire! Exterminating target. Try not to get spellbound.
Oh, crimson moonlight, veiled in dust. Lend me your power! Burn to ashes, bewitching blood moon!
Strength depleted.
No!
I'm sorry.
That was foolish.
Impressive. You managed to survive.
That was real scary.
Incredible. What power she wields.
A single mistake, and we would have been done for.
That wasn't half bad, you guys.
Well, I suppose it counts as a pass, even if that was just a fraction of my power.
So this is a fairy spring, is it? Ah, it's so soothing.
It may be even more effective than the bath at our dorm.
Hey there. Taking a well-deserved dip, I see.
Still in high spirits, I see. I suppose I will simply need to give you an even more grueling challenge tomorrow.
fishing spot located.
There. Got one. Feels like a big one. Acceptable. There. Got one. Feels like a big one. Acceptable. There. Got one. This is good. Not bad. There. Got one. This is good. All right, a big one. There. Got one. Feels like a big one. Not bad. There. Got one. This is good. Yes, I did it. There. Got one. Feels like a big one. Yes, I did it.
Now that's the good stuff. Now that's the good stuff.
A teleportation stone. Could this be?
Let's see if the pendulum activates it.
Whoa! It just keeps on going and going.
It seems there is a teleportation stone further up ahead that leads outside.
Looks like we've got company nearby. Keep your eyes peeled.
Found. Begin suppression.
Huh.
My turn. Yeah.
Got it.
Very well. Is that all?
Got him! Don't let up!
All right! There!
My turn. There!
An opening!
Got him!
Gotta be kidding me.
All right! Ha!
This isn't good.
Ha! There!
That was foolish.
Danger level high.
Yeah! It's my turn! There!
Useless! We're in trouble.
It's my turn!
Strength depleted. I'm sorry.
We strike! Ha! Let's go! Strike! It's down! Yuna!
Okay! Yeah. There! All right! Ha!
Now!
Very well. There!
Here I go! Ha!
My turn. Yeah!
Let's go! Huh. It's down!
They're mine!
Those sword tricks of yours sure came in handy.
Thanks, Yuna. I trust your
Now that's the good stuff.
Yeah! Ha! Got him! Don't let up! Yeah!
I shall go. Yeah! There!
Gotcha! Got it!
Eye for an eye! My turn!
All right!
My turn!
Yeah!
Eye for an eye! Eye for an eye!
We're in trouble.
Yeah!
Battle complete. Let's continue. Fatigue removed.
Huh. Ah, they're in disarray.
How? Proud warrior!
Yeah!
Let's go.
Huh. It's my turn!
Now.
Don't give up!
Thank you. An opening! Very well. An opening!
It's my turn! Cha!
Got it! Ha!
Don't give up!
Thank you.
My turn.
Yeah!
Let's go! Ha! There!
They're mine!
Those sword tricks of yours, Short...
deal with these?
It's what you might call a pain in the neck in more ways than one.
Man, this place is a bit more twisty and turny than I was expecting.
Victory is assured. Let's take care that we don't get lost.
You're done for.
Eat this!
Let's go.
Now.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Now.
Yeah.
Target's eliminated. Move out.
Thank you.
Gotcha!
Going through here with you guys makes me a little nostalgic.
Poor kids. I should let them be for now.
You have the advantage.
Here I go!
Got it!
I shall go. Now!
Gotcha!
My turn! Is that all? Now, brace yourself! My turn!
Now!
My turn.
Got him.
I shall go. There.
Gotcha.
I need to do something.
Let's go.
Here I go.
No problemo.
Good break.
You have the advantage.
It's down. At once.
I got it.
Hell yeah. Yes.
There.
Here I go. There. Let's get him.
It's mine.
My turn. Now!
Gotcha!
Good stuff, Altini! You did it!
I have your support to thank for that, Instructor.
Very well.
Here I go.
I shall go. There.
Gotcha.
Very well.
They keep coming.
Very well.
There!
It's down! At once!
I got it!
Hell yes. Yeah!
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 Here I go!
Here I go! There!
My turn!
Now!
Don't give up!
I shall go.
Here I go! Yeah.
No problemo.
I must train even more.
Yeah, I did it!
Stats updated.
Now that's the good stuff.
They're in disarray! Ha! Very well. There!
It's my turn! You can't escape! Fire! Let's get him!
It's mine!
My turn. Rionak, fire! Strength depleted. I'm sorry.
My turn! Ha!
Gotta be kidding me.
We have the advantage.
Chop! Got it!
About... No problemo.
Oh, I found some treasure!
That one looks tough. Don't let your guard down.
Not today!
Behold, the dual blades of Vander. Now, I'll end it.
Ragnar,
strike!
This is it!
Got it! Ha!
My turn. There!
Got it! Yeah.
Now, there!
My turn!
Yeah. Here I go!
Got it!
Arcus, activate!
My turn. Arcus, activate!
All right! There!
Let's go! There!
They're mine!
There!
Yeah! My turn. Charging!
Here I go!
Very well.
Here I go!
How? Proud warrior!
All right!
My turn.
There. It's down.
They're mine.
Here I go.
All right.
Well, look at that.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
The advantage.
My turn.
All right.
I shall go. There.
Let's go. Got it.
Knocked him right into next week.
Hey, look, there's some fish.
Victory
there.
Victory is assured.
Shut.
We strike!
How? Proud Warrior!
Ha!
Very well.
There! It's down!
They're mine!
Got it!
You're done for!
Eat this!
Now!
Not today!
Not today! Not today! Not today!
Don't give up!
Thank you.
Behold!
My turn.
Here I go!
Not yet! There!
I shall go. There! Target's eliminated. Move out. Treasure located. Enemy found. Begin suppression.
Got it!
You're done for.
Eat this!
Let's go.
Go!
my turn.
It's my turn.
Very well.
All right. There.
Now. There.
Gotta be kidding me.
All right! There!
I shall go.
Yeah!
Target's eliminated. Move out.
Now that's the good stuff.
Now's our chance!
Howl! Proud warrior!
This is it!
Let's go! Yeah. There!
They're mine!
Got it! Ha!
No problemo.
Begin combat.
Break through! Sledgehammer! Chop!
Got it!
Ha! Let's go!
I shall go.
Yeah!
Not today!
All right! Ha!
Here I go!
My turn.
All right. Chop.
Here I go. They're off guard.
I'll assist.
Let's go. Chop. Behold the Vander style. Victory is assured.
Proud Warrior!
Yeah!
My turn!
Yeah!
My turn!
Yeah!
It's my turn! Ha!
An opening!
Now. There!
Here I go! There!
Yeah!
Here I go! Ha!
I shall go. Yeah!
Ha!
Foolish.
Here I go! Cha! Nice! We did it! Yeah, I did it!
Stats updated.
Good break.
Treasure located.
Let's wrap this up quick.
Let's go.
Now, Trent.
Very well.
Proud Warrior!
Let's go!
Yeah.
Here I go!
Yeah. Here I go! Ha!
Let's go!
Shut up!
An opening! My turn.
Shut up.
Here I go. Ha!
It's my turn. There. Don't give up.
Thank you. Let's go. Ha!
Here I go. Ha!
This is nothing.
Don't give up!
Thank you.
Got it!
It's my turn! Cha!
There!
I appreciate it.
I'll support you.
Thanks.
My turn.
Very well.
Shut up.
My turn.
Ha!
Now. There.
It's my turn. Cha!
Let's go.
Shut up.
I shall go. Yeah.
Here I go. Cha!
Let's go.
Shut up.
Is that all? I must train even more.
Got him! Ha! Now's our chance!
I'll assist!
Very well.
Ha! There!
They're mine!
I'll end it!
I shall go. There!
Got it!
I shall go.
Here I go! Ha!
My turn! They're off guard!
I'll assist!
Good stuff, Altini! You did it!
I have your support to thank for that, Instructor.
Good break.
Huh. Victory is assured.
Hey, look over there!
Yeah. Seems we've reached St. Arc.
All right, let's head in. Stay on your guard.
My turn.
It's my turn! Cha!
Got it! Ha!
God.
Very well.
Cha! It's down!
They're mine!
Now. There.
Here I go.
Yeah.
Knocked him right into next week.